Of course you're on the same plane as us.
Well, there's only one flight a day, and we all have school tomorrow.
You guys have fun?
The best time ever. Well, I mean, the best time ever outside of Adelaide.
What about you three?
It was amazing. I'm gonna be a singer.
I'm gonna be an actress.
And I'm going to figure it out one day.
Rhyme,
I think you're pretty great the way you are.
How many people are still here?
It's amazing. People really want to save the arcade.
What's going on here? Time's up. You know the drill. Come on, kids. What's with all this dancing?
It's a dance-a-thon. Duh.
We don't have time for dancing. It's TikTok. You'll have to close up.
Actually, we don't.
Pardon me?
Right here in the original contract, it states, the bank has the right to take possession at the end of the day at such time when no customers remain on the premises. When it seems to me, there are customers still very much in the premises.
That's ludicrous.
Sorry, Mr. Banker, but as long as we've got kids hanging out, my grandparents want this place to stay in business.
Fine, be my guest. I'll just wait. There's no way you all will last past your bedtime.
Guys, you guys can stay, right?
Rooney's calling your dad to see if we could break curfew.
And people here are getting sleepy. We need to turn this place up.
On it.
Okay, yeah, I guess I could waive the band's fee for a good cause.
Okay, all right. Great, babe. See you ASAP.
Hey.
What's going on?
Well, looks like we got ourselves another gig for tonight.
Yeah, quinceañera, a bar mitzvah this time.
Well, actually, I just talked to the chicken girls, and they're trying to stop the arcade from closing.
The arcade's closing? That sucks.
Yeah, so that's why they need you guys to perform at their dance-a-thon.
Let's get moving then.
Cool, I've never saved an arcade before.
My parents are gonna kill me.
Oh, get over
it. Sandy, coming?
Yeah, I don't know.
What's up with you? Our friends need us.
Yeah, you're right. Let's shoot this.
Okay, cool, let's go.
Upside down, you could be messed up and turned around. Don't you know how?
Hey.
So I was thinking about what you said.
And?
And I think I should stop apologizing and we should skip to the part where we're back together.
Rooney.
Seriously.
Don't be so annoying about this.
You just don't get it, do you?
Are you serious right now?
Oh, you again. Hitting my phone up, acting like it's all okay. Let's not pretend. You know you messed up. How am I supposed to feel the same? I don't wanna be that girl, but you made me crazy. Kissing lips when you were mine. Thinking I'ma take you back, but it's too late, baby, 'cause you're such a waste of time. Let's put this to bed. You said you couldn't fall asleep, wishing you were here.
Like you've never danced before. Come on, guys, there has to be something.
Power naps over power surge.
I mean, well, I do have something.
Well, come on. Go, time is running out.
Got a funny way of showing it. I can't even lie, you had me going, yeah. Call me up, how you doing, yeah. Then I get all caught up in the moment.
Shouldn't you be back in Philly?
Well, my dad got a new job and we're moving back.
To Attaway?
To Millwood.
So we wouldn't be at the same school?
No, but I'm just one town over. If you ever want to hang out, you know, like how we used to.
Like before you froze me out?
No, I can explain.
Don't bother.
Fine. I just want you to know that I really, really, really missed you.
Crazy. He refused to leave.
Okay, kids, the party is over. You all need to be in school tomorrow.
We need to keep dancing.
I can't do this anymore. I'm so tired. My feet are hurting.
Kayla, don't go.
I have to.
What do we do?
I think you know the answer. I know what it is.
Is that rhyme?
Hey, TK.
I never thought I'd be so excited to see you guys. What are you doing here?
We just got back from LA and heard what's going on. Is there anything we can do to help?
Honestly, perform.
You got it. Hit it, Harmony.
Listen up now, listen to me.
It is way past your curfew. Get to the car now.
Sorry, Rose, we gotta go.
We
we fly together.
This crew will always be my heart. Still no stopping us in our game. Come back for ya, like a boomerang.
We fly so high, we fly together. We are a girl gang, like birds of a feather. We fly so high, we fly together.
It's okay. We tried our best, but I guess this is the end of the arcade. Here, Mr. Banker, put me out of my misery. Mr. Banker?
Well, I wish you luck with these girls. Okay. So, good
Robin
luck.
Robbins?
You can take the girl out of Attaway, but you can't take Attaway out of this old lady.
What happened to leaving the past behind?
You know what? Seeing you got me thinking. As much as I hate to admit it, I miss this place. And I have such great memories of this arcade, so I decided to buy it.
What? That's amazing! Thank you!
Okay, yeah, tone it down a notch.
So, you're just going to run the arcade?
Think bigger, Eloise. I'm gonna set up shop here part-time. It's gonna take me a little while to set up, but don't be surprised if you see a lot more of me very soon.
Is my mom here yet?
Don't worry. I'll wake you up when she gets here.
Thanks, CK. Love you too.
Pull it together, kiddo. Plenty of fish in the sea.
She was special.
Well, once we take over this town, you're gonna have your pick of the litter. Until then, buck up, kiddo.
You know, I'm just gonna walk back to the hotel.
Yeah, there really is no place like home.
I hate to say it, but I actually miss you guys.
Aw, we missed you too.
We also missed dance practice, which means we are way behind for state.
State?
We only have 2 months until the competition.
It's at Millwood this year. I heard they're pretty good.
Wow, the drama really never ends.
Speaking of which,
I guess I'll catch you guys later. There's something I need to do. Hi.
Hey, Ryan. How was California?
It was really good. I got a little homesick, though.
Oh, I can't wait to hear all about it. Maybe we can talk tomorrow after school.
Look, I don't know how else to say this, but maybe we should...
Maybe we should just be friends.
Yeah, it's just...
No, it's fine. I get it.
I'm sorry. You were a really good boyfriend, though.
Oh, hey.
You lost?
You could say that. I'm gonna be in town for the next few days. What's your name?
Rooney.
Robbie. Nice to meet you. So are you like a paparazzi or something?
School newspaper. No celebrities in this town.
You look like a celebrity.
I wish.
So you're not gonna take a photo of me?
All right, strike a pose.